because clearly you're so psyched.
It's not that big of a pressure thing. There we go. Excellent. Can we get the guy with the animal shirt? I mean, it's a dog. Just one knee down on the ground. Excellent. Just so the people in the back and on the sides can see a little bit better. If you can't see, just imagine like the sickest dance moves you've ever seen. So a couple of rules in this dance contest. Rule number one, sassy as fuck at all times. Rule number two, when the curtain, Chris, it's really weird that you're the only one up there. You're in the back row of the fucking balcony too. Chris is just up there like, writing things down on a pen and just pointing at me every time I say the wrong thing. Alright, anyway, so, I'm in love with what's happening right now, Chris. Anyway, alright, so, this is my weird trip. Now he's hiding behind the seats and just poking his head up every once in a while. Okay, I just saw, Map of the Stars, so this is kind of tripping me out. Anyway, so, has anyone seen that movie, Map to the Stars? The Cronenberg film? One person. All right, cool. I'll be talking about it all night. Anyway, so, so after about 5 to 10 seconds, you're going to pick the next person to replace you, so on and so on and so on. You're going to dance your best, most solid, sick, like, what was that? Like, style moves for 5 to 10 seconds. And I know none of us perceive time in the same way, but we all know 5 seconds is pretty short. So, what you believe 5 seconds to be, and then pick someone to replace you. Rule number three, no cowards. If you get picked, you have to do it. If you don't want to do it, that's perfectly fine. I just wouldn't be anywhere near the beginning of the circle. Rule number four, this side of the room dances like that scene in Map to the Stars that you remember the most, and this side of that room dances like you know what the movie Map to the Stars is in any capacity. Is everybody ready? I would love to actually see anyone dance like that movie because it's a disturbing film. Okay, anyway, this song's called Sheathed Wings and it's off my new record. We're off to a good start.